levels. Might be tough to take down. This will be a cinch. This will be a cinch. This way. This one might be tough to take down. This village looks like it's fallen on hard times.
Feel free to browse. Come back real soon. Feel free to browse. Real soon.
Now or never. I don't know if we can handle this guy.
What? It's unbelievable. Nothing's hurting him.
You lose me. You go Bandai.
No!
Which one's the Majin?
Beats me. I don't know any of these guys.
Oh, and Majin Buu, feel free to finish the Supreme Kai off!
Buu, hungry! Buu, eat this guy!
Deborah! You're still alive!
Lord Babidi, this creature, Majin Buu, is not like the others. He will not serve you as your loyal servant. He must be eliminated immediately.
Buu gotta eat you!
You insolent little...
Magnificent! innocent. Very good, Majin Buu.
Piccolo, what's going on?
The spell's broken.
What are you two doing here?
What about you guys? What are you doing here?
Well, we were statues until just now. But it looks like that creep who spit on us died, and everyone's back to normal.
What is this unbelievable energy? No, it can't be. Is that Majin Buu?
Majin Buu, devour this fool as well.
Okay.
Vegeta was empowered by Babidi's spell, and more determined than ever, remained locked in fierce combat with Goku. In the midst of the battle, the two Saiyans began to sense a massive energy that suddenly appeared in the distance. Realizing the energy must belong to Majin Buu, Goku pleaded with Vegeta to stop the fight so they could focus on defeating the new threat. Vegeta knew Goku would no longer be able to concentrate on their battle, so he agreed, or so it seemed. It was just a lie to make Goku lower his guard. With Goku distracted, Vegeta knocked him unconscious. He then made his way to Majin Buu's location. Ready to fight the menace he helped bring back into existence.
Majin Buu's free because of me, so I'll be the one to get rid of him. I'll settle the score with you after that. That is, if I make it back alive. Right. Time to go meet this Majin Buu face to face. Easy prey. Gohan's energy's already gone. Forgive me. This is my fault. Easy prey. Easy play. This place is nothing but a waste of time. Well, now. This'll do.
Feel free to browse. Come back real soon. Feel free to browse.
Thank you.
Come back real soon.
That's it, huh? I might as well destroy it while I can.
My ship! Oh, blast it! What in the world is going on?
Hey there!
Vegeta, what have you done? I don't recall telling you to destroy my ship!
So that fat bastard with the ugly mug is Majin Buu, huh? You. You killed Gohan, didn't you? Gohan!
Ugly mug? What's that?
It means he thinks you have a strange face.
Now Buu angry!
I'm not going to hell on my own. I'm taking you all with me! Prepare yourself! Prepare yourself!
Believe it!
Prepare yourself!
Majin Buu needs to be taken care of, but you're the real cause behind all this, Babidi.
This can't be!
Okay, Vegeta?
Dad, hang in there!
Trunks. Trunks, my son, take good care of your mom for me.
What are you talking about, Dad? What do you mean, take good care of Mom?
You need to get as far away from here as you can. I'm going to fight Majin Buu on my own.
No way! We're gonna fight too! The three of us can take him down for sure!
Trunks, I haven't given you a single hug since the day you were born, have I?
Huh?
Come here, son.
Dad? What are you doing, Dad? Cut it out! You're embarrassing me!
Take care, Trunks.
Huh? Ah! Why'd you do that? Why'd you hit Trunks?
Take these two as far away from here as you can. I'm counting on you, Piccolo.
You're prepared to die, aren't you?
Just tell me one thing. If I die, will I be able to see Kakarot in the other world?
I'm afraid not. You've killed too many innocent people. When you die, you'll lose your body, and your soul will be carried off to a different world.
I see. That's too bad. Now, get out of here. Hurry!
No! Boo, no, let you go!
Wait, Majin Buu! You're going to have to defeat me first! You got that? Fight me, you brain-dead balloon!
You say mean things, even though you're weak!
I finally know how to get rid of you. Once and for all.
Hey! What in the world is Vegeta doing? He's gonna get himself killed!
For the first time ever. He's finally fighting to protect someone other than himself. Throwing his life away to do it.
To make sure you can't put yourself back together, I'm going to blow you into microscopic pieces! Farewell.
Here, take these two. I'm going to see what happened.
Okay.
I see. So if Majin Buu only takes a small amount of damage, his cells can regenerate. To prevent that, Vegeta sacrificed himself to blow Majin Buu into a trillion pieces. We were saved by him, of all people. Bobbity, you're still alive. Guess I'll have to fix that.
kill me. Majin Buu's fragments. They're... Majin Buu is still alive!
Do you want me to seal you up again? Yeah! Ooh, good! Well done, Majin Buu! That green fool and those two runts have messed with me for the last time! They will learn to fear the great Bobbity and Majin Buu! Reduce this planet to a desolate hellscape, Majin Buu! Kill as many of the Earthlings as it takes to flush those Cretans out of hiding!
He's not dead? Majin Buu's not dead? No way! Vegeta sacrificed himself for nothing?
It's not safe here on the surface. Get the kids and everyone else to Kami's lookout, right now! These two are the planet's last chance, as slim as it may be.
Ugh!